others know that I'm gonna. Sorry, sir.
That's right.
So it seems to you, what is your issue with the charges that my assistant has given you?
So, it seems that I've been pulled over because, well, I didn't really get pulled over at all. I was involved in a car crash.
After reckless driving and reckless evading after you were told to pull over multiple times.
You've only told me once.
And you still fled the scene after I told you to pull into the car park for a chat, but you decided to take off instead.
Yeah.
Okay, so was there a pursuit that followed the... Did you pursue the gentleman to... I had a traffic accident?
Yes, I did. And then I took him to the emergency room, got him some medical treatment, and from there I escorted him down to here.
Okay, have you searched the gentleman and read him his rights to...
I have not yet.
Okay, well, if he's technically not under arrest, then if you haven't read him his rights, because...
If that's the case, I would like to leave the cell. Thank you very much.
So, sir, at this time, I think that's more of a... Instead of an arrest, that's more of a traffic infringement than anything. So, I would be... For you to say, I'd be just basically taking the fine. Obviously, you won't get any jail time if that's okay with you. That's how I'd see that. Obviously, if you were fleeing, I probably would have done the same thing and brought you down here. At least you've just been detained for questioning. Obviously, at this time, so obviously you will be receiving the fine once the assistant does the paperwork. But in future, sir, if you do see the flashing lights behind you, you do are required to stop. Obviously, the reason for probably being put in cuffs is the fact that you are carrying a firearm, so we're obviously for our protection and stuff as well, so.
Can I get the gentleman's name?
Have you got your license there, sir? Can you just show us your license?
Weapons?
Both, please, sir, just to make sure we can verify that the weapon that you've got is registered and... There's nothing wrong with that. Did you remove the gentleman's weapons?
No, I haven't. Okay, do you want to... brought him in the cell, he wanted a supervisor.
I don't have it on me, actually. What I have on me is actually my prop weapon. So it doesn't actually fire, it's fully...
Okay, sir, I'm just going to step in and just give you a quick search just to make sure. If that's okay, do you agree to that?
I'm going to, you know what, don't worry about it. What I'm going to do instead of that, I'm just going to come clean. I might as well. I do have drugs on me, but they're not my own.
Depending on the amount of drugs that you have on you, so I'm just going to place you in cuffs just so I can search and just make sure that we're...
Yeah, I'm going to confirm now, though, it is not my own drugs.
Not your own drugs. How do you say that they're not your own drugs, sir?
They are a buddy of mine's. I'm actually coming to get rid of them for him because he found them and he doesn't want them anymore. And I was actually going to come down and give them to you guys. So I hope that reduces the next a little bit what it's going to be.
Okay, so you have boxes of cocaine, pure cocaine. Alright, because you have them on there and you haven't actually, and obviously you've tried evading from us, we do believe that they are actually your drugs. Obviously we can't prove that you've given to them, so obviously they will be confiscated off you. And you will be receiving a drugs charge for the 90 pure coke. Obviously, you've got the box of coke and the pure cocaine, so they will be taken off you. You haven't really got much else. I'm just going to take your knife off you, just for our safety at the moment.
Yeah.
Yep. Obviously, you've got everything else. It's fine. Your radio. Oh, you're a bit of a collector, are you, sir, with the action figures?
Yes. Yes, I've always been a fan of them.
Yep, that's fine. You do have your driver's license, so we do have one. Johnny Kelberts is his name. So I'm just going to take that just off of you so I can just fill out the paperwork, sir. You'll obviously get that back in 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Obviously, I'm not need your weapons license because you actually don't have a weapon on you. You've obviously got ammo, which is fine to carry. That's not illegal to carry, so you're all fine with that. So just bear with us.
I'm in a rush to get out this morning, so I kind of left my weapon in the drawer.
Yeah, odd. So just make sure it's in a lock safe, though. So you know, leaving it in the sock drawer is probably not the best place to, in case someone breaks into your house.
Oh, I have a door locked on my bedroom.
Okay, the gentleman's got the items confiscated would be 90 pure cocaine, pure coke and 5 box coke. Obviously, I've taken his knife off him just for our safety, which is obviously not an illegal weapon. So, obviously, once we've sorted this out, he will be released for that, so that can be given back. Can you just step back so I can... I can take those, now that I've done that, I can just take those cuffs off you, sir.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, so at the moment I have the charges of a misdemeanor, possession of cocaine, first degree speeding, negligent driving, failed to yield to an emergency vehicle when asked, and reckless evading as well. So, sir, how do you plead? Guilty, not guilty, or no contest?
Have you got the possession charge of the drugs as well?
Yes, I do.
If it's going to help me out, I'll plead guilty.
Guilty? Yep. Okay. So your fine will be $4,050, and as the chief has stated, we will not be sending you to jail.
What is his current jail? What was the jail time going to be looking at for that?
For that, it is only 10 months.
Yeah, that's fine. We can give that off with a... let him off with that. With basically time served in the jail cells at the moment. If you want to let him out, escort him out, I'll just give him... Alright, so just wait there 1 second, I'll give you your... Obviously, I'll wait until you get outside to give you your knife back, just so obviously...
If you want to escort him out, I'll go and deal with whoever's at the desk, because you've got his stuff.
Yep, yeah, okay, fair enough. Okay, sir, I'm just going to give you your knife back.
Appreciate it.
Alright, sir, just make sure you watch where you're driving and stuff from now on.
Sure.
Obviously, the limit of drugs is only 5, so
yeah,
there's no need to be carrying that sort of drugs on you. So alright, you have a nice day. Just walk through the gate over there and hope I don't see you again soon.
Appreciate it.
Chief Flynn, how can I help you?
Hey Chief, how you doing?
Not too bad, yourself?
Yeah, not too bad. Have you spoken to your cousin lately?
Which cousin was that?
Clyde?
No, I haven't actually. He did try ringing me earlier, but I haven't returned his phone call yet.
Alright, okay, no problem. It's just, he needed some materials for his event he's doing, and I just got some, and I don't know where to put them now. I've got them.
Once I find out, just hold on to him. I'm sure he'll come and acquire them off you once he comes back.
Alright, yeah, no problem, just...
I know he's setting everything up for next week's event, so I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know what he's got planned to setting everything up, so we'll organise that once it comes around.
Yep, alright. Also, I will be around if you need me. I'm doing some flying right now. I better get off the phone, actually, since I'm... flying, but you know.
Yep.
But yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
No worries, thank you. Bye.
Nice catching up.
How are we, sir?
Can't complain.
Is your weapon that you're on your back there registered there, sir?
Yeah, it is.
I've got his weapon license on at the moment, sir.
Okay, well, good. Just checking.
I'm pretty sure we've got a register for me. Does that matter?
Oh yeah. Sorry, you got your back to me, so I couldn't see who it was.
Nah, fair enough.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
Hello, just want to say hi.
Hey, down, mate.
You realise you're wearing a GSF top?
Don't worry about it. I'm undercover. Deep undercover.
Deep undercover, there okay. Didn't know we had undercover units, but okay.
Yeah. That's how deep I am, so that you don't even know.
Good afternoon, County One.
Hello, mate. Not a clue where that comes from, mate.
No problems.
Alright, I'll see you out.
You guys enjoy yourself, behave. Right, just in future, make sure you don't walk out here with people out here when you're on your own. Just make sure you stand behind the glass. Just so they can't take you hostage or anything. Never know what people are like at the moment. They
all he wanted was his pistol.
Yeah. Assistant Chief Flynn, the evidence for that gentleman is in the evidence locker one, 2, number 1. See him again, and he doesn't have his license. I forgot to give him his license back, so yeah, he does have a license.
Okay, temple.
So I'm just going to leave that in the evidence locker. So if he, Mr. Kelberts comes back, give him his license back to him. It'll be in the evidence locker. Flynn responding to the latest call. Shit show.
Oh. Frickin' locals. Get out of me about the way. Fuck.
Yeah, 10:13.
Frickin' local.
10:13.
Yeah, I've got your chief.
Is assistance required?
If you
yeah, 10-4 if you could actually. I'm gonna need you to help either respond to the call or help take down to medical.
I'll come grab the chief if you want to keep responding.
Yeah, 10-4 locals scum me out. Well, she got caught in the process.
10-4, I'm on my way to the location.
10-4, I'll go with the chief.
up to the hospital, we'll put out a couple of the links to the Discord. What the? What the heck?
We have a problem. Accident with a local. We are both now down.
Fucks. Wow.
10-4, County 176 to Pillbox, times one down person, and I'll be on the route code 3 to your location, over.
10-4.
Wow, that didn't... the helper needs helping. That makes a lot of sense, don't it? Like... wow. I think the assistant chief needs a some more driving skill tests. Because that just... yeah, that failed. Big time.
Stupid. You have to lay down again, Chief. It's annoying. Make sure you eat my son again. It doesn't let you? Oh, mine did. That's the only way I get unstuck. Fuck. Hold on. Did that help? Can you move now? Try flexing your god muscles and freezing and unfreezing yourself. Oh. Jesus Christ. What force is it? No, you will love me so much.
I wouldn't say that.
You heard I was here, so you come to say hello. It's nice.
Yeah.
Can someone go check my car,
yeah,
please?
10-9, sorry.
Yeah, we'll grab mine and then we'll grab yours. you two stop play fight over here?
Oh,
the sheriff's trying to help us today. We don't need to be mean to him, okay?
No, I want to help you anymore. Jesus.
We appreciate your help, Sheriff.
Now, why do they have to call me down to the city so often?
Oh, now, don't be starting that stuff. Oh, that was great. That was a great start.
Yeah.
Great start to the shift. I seen the local spin you and was just like, oh shit, this is not going to end well.
Yeah.
I thought, oh yeah, I'll get in between there. No, that didn't happen.
Oh.
These locals really don't like our flashy lights, man.
You think about it.
So did you see anybody there at the scene when you went down there? Or
yeah,
it?
Mr. Flamingo was there.
Thanks, Sheriff.
No worries, brother.
Out of all that, I'm glad my car didn't get damaged, though. We need to speak to the people that manufacture our seatbelts to make them a bit stronger.
We may have to.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Turn the radio on, the white goes green. Welcome to everyone that's just joined the channel. Bless my mind. Sorry about that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Coming through nicely for you guys. 10-4, I'll be code 1 to that as well. We got an alert for the Felisa Bank Great Ocean Highway, code 2.
Got it, gonna go code 3 to
Matt C,
over.
Same Chief Flynn, same traffic.
10-4, I'm on
your seat. You take scene command, Assistant Chief Flynn.
Anyone's
going to
take scene command. 10-4. Okay, looks like we have two black in colour four-door vehicles. Two occupants inside, one hostage.
10-4.
We get a scene, it's good. Power's going to move into negotiation.
10-4. I actually thought that was my sniper, but it's not. It's the, So I'll stick with the,
to them on Beam Passage, no spike strips. I'm going to have Chief Flynn, if you want to take primary on this. County One will take secondary, and then Chief Flynn, if you want to take third or stay behind for the hostage, it's up to you.
Yep, I'll remain behind and I'll check on the hostages.
But excuse me,
they're
I think it's out. Only one hot. Therefore, they possibly use both vehicles.
Oh shit!
I'm going southbound.
I got the one going northbound.
No comms unless absolutely necessary.
10-4. Hey Google, start a 5-minute timer.
Sure, 5 minutes, and that's starting now.
My vehicle's at a 1050. Landed it.
Chief, I believe his vehicle
will have two
occupants. Finally, has one at this time.
Yeah, I've lost eyes, and they've rolled it, and I've lost eyes.
Giving the hostage a lift to safety.
Yeah, I've lost visual of this car.
Copy that. In my chase, we are southbound Elgin at this time.
Yeah, 10-4.
Further
up, baseball shore, closer to the. I'm up at Zancudo racetrack, was the last scene. Yeah, 10-4. Yeah, 10-4.
Oops, I got eyes. Heading southbound on Legion Avenue.
Four parallel.
down on Olympic Freeway. They have fallen off the freeway.
They have come off the freeway.
Fallen off the freeway. Didn't mean you had to follow.
They didn't come off here as well, though. That's what I mean.
Yeah, they did. But I've lost visual.
Hey Google, stop.
Have eyes, they are heading eastbound on Alter Street.
Stuff for fuel.
Pit time it is up on my chase by oil.
Pit time was up on both chases. If we get eyes on the second vehicle again.
We have eyes. Whoa, careful, careful. Whoa. stuff. And then he rides to the Gucci Boulevard that he found. Left guard. Not bad now, Elgin.
Oh, fuck. Left.
Right now, eastbound Vinewood Boulevard. And up towards the sea, taking that left.
Doing a U-turn?
Well, you've just hit him onto the highway. Gotta be more careful, guys. Freeway coming off of the casino. Careful with it. Southbound now, Vinewood Park Drive. The casino racetrack potentially. Here's the Vinewood racetrack. He's crashed, 10:50.
Box, box, box.
Careful, guys, careful, please. Back on the race right now, northbound.
Oh, shit.
Vinewood Park Drive. Never mind. It's southbound. Taking a left now, Vinewood Park Drive, passing Downtown Co. Farrapark Boulevard. Olympic Freeway, apologies. Yeah, westbound Olympic. He's come off. Attempt to try and catch.
Where's he gone?
He's coming off the highway now. It pops to the street any moment. On the street southbound. Right, capital, westbound. Continuing south. Hang tight and comms. Taking the right northbound Strawberry. Pit. Northbound. Thank you. found. Pull out for repairs and fuel.
10-4. Heading westbound. Northbound Power Street. Taking it right. Suchi Boulevard, taking it left. Elegant Ave. Southbound, Little Big Wahong Way. Oh shit, negative, taking a right. Lost visual. Yeah, I lost him coming around Little Big Horn. For calling the pursuit, lost visual of the eyes.
Yeah, 10-4 calling that in code 4 at this time.
10-4.
Close chase, but.
Returning to MRPD for repairs. I guess we can't catch them all.
Hey, Chief.
Yo.
You know, for that, those guys you were chasing?
Yeah.
You can get, they ran into a local and killed them. Do you need the picture of it? I got a picture for you, for your evidence.
No, no, it's all good. We got the evidence we need.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. I just wanted to see if I could help. What is in your car, by the way?
What do you mean, what's in my car?
There's a big, weird black thing in your car.
The battery.
Yeah, in the window.
Must be just your eyes, mate.
Oh, yeah, my eyes are playing really weird silly devils right now. That tree's having a spasm. Okay, I'm gonna take a nap real quick, and then I'll do my statement thing for you.
No worries, thank you. Assistant Chief, if you wanna, hostages at the MRPD waiting for you to take your statement.
Yeah,